In this video, we're going to be talking about what the absolute value parent function is, what it looks like, and what it means to be a parent function. So let's start off with what is the parent function of an absolute value function? And the parent function of an absolute value function is y equals the absolute value of x. Or in function notation, f of x equals the absolute value of x. What does it mean to be a parent function? Well, that means there's been no transformations that have occurred to the function. So that means the graph hasn't been shifted left or right or up or down or stretched or been shrunken. It's in its pure original form. So what does that look like? Well, the absolute value function's parent function has a vertex at 0, 0, and then a point at 1, 1. 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, and so on and so forth in the positive direction. But it also has points at negative 1, positive 1, negative 2, positive 2, negative 3, positive 3, negative 4, positive 4, negative 5, positive 5, and so on and so forth in that pattern. And then there's a line that connects them. Notice that this creates a type of a V. And so this is what the parent function of the absolute value function looks like.